We're coming in too fast! Damn! Air brake failure! They blew too early! I'm losing her! Brake for impact!
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you alright? Can you move? The others... I mean... There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Good to see you, sir. I thought we were the only ones who made it off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here
Heads
until
up.
Evac arrives.
Heads up! Drop ship heading in! Over here!
On the way! There it is.
Let's do it!
No, they're all dead, Sergeant.
Covering me.
Here comes more.
More of them?
I see them.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must be. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels.
You
should show them who they're dealing with.
Kinda like that focus.
Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter. New traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near the cliff edge. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Let's roll!
Some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
How'd that feel? Let's go!
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded here.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Over here!
Horrible! Lay on them!
Come on! More fun shooting them!
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The Reach is kept still alive. Bad news. The Covenant has captured an entire surviving crash. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
There's more where that came from! A nice shot!
That jacket just didn't work there.
Airborne!
time!
Oh, what the? Okay, then. Just go.
Lifeboat detected. No sign of survivors.
This lifeboat is trash, Chief.
Had that hook for it.
Hey, nice shot!
Hey, that was mine!
Is near the cliff edge.
Maybe he survived.
What the? There's another one!
Let's do it! Not bad at all!
There it is!
Back me up!
Maybe they took cover from structure. Those structures before we leave.
I think my foot's falling asleep. That's not good.
Should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Oh, what the heck?
That's the last of them.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
Okay.
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.